This is why Hoyle and Harris is my favorite.